Yo, what's up guys, it's Dialysis, bringing you a quick 30-3 FFA video. It's not the best, yes I know, however I need to bring you this video. I haven't brought you anything for such a long time. The reason being is I think I'm getting tonsillitis and my throat has been killing me for the past week. Luckily I still have some antibiotics left from the last time I had it, and I've just been kind of taking them just to like calm it down, hoping it goes away. If it doesn't, I'll need to go to the doctors and it's going to be an absolute bitch. However, I can feel it in my throat and it's still in my head. And worst thing is I'm going to Birmingham in a bit, so I really need to bring you something anyway, and I thought I might as well do it now while I've got the energy and the motivation to actually bring you some shit. Right, another thing quickly, I've got a 20-0 FFA, just a team deathmatch, man. I've got a 20-0 team deathmatch. If you want to see it on my channel, Team Noble or something, I don't fucking know, then, you know, just like, drop me a comment, bro, or girl, whatever. But just drop me a comment and just say, yeah, I want to see that shit, and I will bring you that shit, and then we can all watch this shit together, and you lot can take the way, you lot can take the make it out of the way, I say shit. Nah, I don't know why I'm doing this whole American style thing, but I'm doing this whole American style thing, I guess it's cool. But, oh well, bros and girls, oh well. But yeah, the jibber jibber jibber. When you're watching this gameplay, that's a pretty sick shot, but I mean, I've got to be honest, I love them shots. Usually I do get them nearly all the time. However, yeah, so this gameplay, I mean, if you notice, I'm only sticking around this area. Reason being is they spawn over there, they spawn in the back where that chopper is, and they also spawn to the house. Yeah, I fucked that up. This son of a bitch saves my life. It's pretty sweet. You missed that second shot, and I'm just thinking, yes, hard scope. I don't know how I don't get a headshot there, but I don't really give a shit. Best thing about this game, my fucking Harriers go absolutely ham, and I mean ham, on them, and they absolutely fucking rape. So I get two kills from just the airstrike there, and then if you carry on watching, my cat wants to go outside, so I'm just gonna open the door. Goodbye, puppy. So yeah. As you see, my Harriers got absolutely ape shit. The connection wasn't the best. I'm running off a 2/3 bar. That's why the two last shots were like that. And at the end of this, I'm actually a 1. And I hope you really can't hear that outside of my door. What the hell are you doing in your yellow truck, you faggots? Go get a real job instead of just cleaning the damn road. Job's a job. I didn't figure it out. You know, but still. Fucking hell. You're fucking loud. I'm hoping you can't hear that, but... oh well. But yeah, as you notice, I've still got my Pavlo. I was just basically waiting for the Harriers to go and then for me to die. So now that they've finally fucked off, I'm just waiting. Gonna get that kill. See him. Hardscope fail. Hardscope fail. Hardscope win. And then I finally managed to call on my Pavlo. One thing, guys, when you call in a Pavlo, just be careful, and what I tend to do is I usually wait till I die before I call in a Pablo. Because when I die, I tend to get really stressed out, and I get really pissed off thinking, you fucking noob! I know I'm kind of newbie here sitting around this corner, but like I said, I can watch all the spawns from here, so it's, you know, a win-win situation. Fail, fail, and win. Again. But yeah, when the Pablo comes in after you die, it gets you a couple of kills. And the thing is, when you start getting those kills, you start seeing your score go up, it really does calm you down. Thank fuck that Pablo the Predator doesn't go for me and it goes for my Pablo, but to be fair, I don't really give a shit. Because I know I'm going to get that. There's no one around me because I can't hear anyone with my X31s. I want to get some Astros, which hopefully I will be getting soon. But the thing is, I'm sound whoring like a bitch. There's no one around me, so I got to call that Pred in, and obviously then I saw someone. This is really stupid by me because I know someone's going to be in that corner and I don't know why I run there. The thing is, I just lose where I fucking am. Should have killed that guy there, however, I don't because I'm an absolute fail of a sniper. But that's life. So, gonna get that kill, hardscope-ish, yeah, I don't really care. Get a nice little draggy scope there, going for the triple kill cam. Unfortunately, I can't get it, and then I get stunned. However, the X31 sound horror like a bitch. Creep, 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 no scope. Yeah, it's a bit of a barrel scope on top of that, but I don't really give a shit. A 30-3, I kind of was bouncing between that 4, 3, and 2, and 1 bar. As you can see, I do finish on the 1, but I don't really give a shit. My connection does look dick, so I'm not really too fussed. However, I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and for all you Team Noble viewers out there, thank you for watching. If you like the shit, then please like the shit, and I'll speak to you a lot later. So take care, guys, and this is Dialysis, and I'm out. Drain a whole team, but before I execute
the perfect plan, I got a scheme, cause right now I'm on the dolo. Everything about this tape, I did it on a solo. Yeah, I said it's hurricane logic, remember I can't dodge it. They gon' be bumping me from the burbs to the projects. I get on the mic and excite anybody around me. You probably wondering why a label has not found me. It's not that easy, I gotta work from the ground. Be the center of attention, look at the people around me. Black on the inside, my outside rips. What's a cracker with that cheese? I gotta stack chips.
Todd, would you care for a glass of grape juice?
Nigga, what the fuck is juice?
You have interfered with our affairs for